The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship.
Here we go, guys.
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
All right, that's it.
Social media buzzing as it always does when this competitor defends his title. This is gonna be good.
The original bro has arrived. One of the coolest and one of the most confident competitors in all of WWE.
And Riddle's backed up that confidence thus far. It is the bro who runs the show.
And that bro commands that attention every time he competes.
Ready to fight, resilient as they come.
He may not be my bro, but I'll give him his due.
Introducing the challenger from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds, Riddle. And introducing the champion from New Orleans, Louisiana, weighing in at 171 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Jonathan Mackey.
Who's gonna lay claim to the workhorse title here tonight?
This match is underway as the Intercontinental Champion defends his title against an always confident superstar in Riddle.
Confident on social media, sure, but let's see if he can back it up in the ring tonight.
Well, believe it or not, I actually agree with Corey. If Riddle thinks social media is the path to an Intercontinental Championship, he still has a long way to bro in WWE.
Ugh.
Climbing up top, he's got big play
from the heavens. Big body splash from the top.
And Riddle in a bit of danger.
And Riddle needs to fight.
Uh-oh, second rope.
Are you kidding me?
Wow.
Guys, that might have been the best moonsault ever.
Oh, look at this. Is it enough, guys? Get back in this match.
Wow.
So far, so good.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Hoist it up. Here we go. Face first.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
He now just looks helpless to every attack.
He's got to boost up his levels of aggression at this point.
Riddle reverses.
Throw to sleep!
And now Riddle with a German suplex.
Wait, is that Goldberg? Spear! Spear!
What the hell is happening?
I have no idea. Jackhammer!
I'm trying to process what happened here. Riddle looked to be on his way to potentially winning the Intercontinental Championship, and then Goldberg came out of nowhere, leading to a no contest.
I'm with you, Byron. This was completely unexpected.
It doesn't look like it was a surprise to the champion.
Goldberg and Riddle do have some history with each other. Maybe that led to the champion giving Goldberg the opportunity to finally get some payback here tonight.
We'll have to wait to find out how and why this all transpired. But in the meantime, the Intercontinental Champion will be leaving here tonight with his gold intact.